It's recording. Lifting. Come on. Don't run off. Yeah. Gotta adjust my hat here. Cut enough circulation. Anyway, let's see if I can taxi upstream today. And see about taking off downstream. Or down current. Here. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Oops, that's the wrong way. Floats really screw up the handling. Oh, all I can do is roll the thing. Windy today too, apparently. Floats are like a big old rudder just hanging out there. Oh, can't see.
Light pack 11.0 volts.
Take off flaps. See if I can manage to land this thing today. Hey, that wasn't too bad. Today. Let's have just breathe with us in the trim. Let's see. I think I really did trim actually. A little trim maybe. Yeah, I think that's probably good. Windy today. It's better yesterday. How much vertical performance do I have with the floats on? None. I'm really flappy and with floats. Oh boy. Not a happy aerobatic plane with floats on, that's for sure. But it's not that great without the floats either. Damn, that wind is messing it up. Oh, Lord. Seconds. Let's see if we can make a halfway decent landing approach and such. God, it's gusty out here. I think the wind is kind of coming in over these trees behind me and it's kind of messing everything up. Ugh. Down to go. Running out of space, touchdown.